So I just gotta go out there, get that part done. So if you want, I can meet you your side sometime. No rush on that, but I figure, yeah. What do I have left to do? I still need some hive kills. A hive paint.
Is that a Nezzar? No, that's an Ash.
Nezzah looks like she came straight out of Final Fantasy. Oh wait, no. Sorry, Nezzah's the...
What the fuck?
Was Nezzah the...
Did you hear that over my mic?
What?
Like loud thumping?
No, what was that? Time to go kill some hive.
Bubble session.
Oh crap, I forgot my ringer's on.
Oh no, that was that dude's bubble. Okay. What the fuck are you using? Oh, you're using that. Okay.
This
You
ship
know,
certainly
I'm trying
takes
to
some getting
remember
used to.
If the Ultra that you fight, like the little Archon dude from the second mission, like when you're getting the jump drive through the ship, I wonder if he counts as far as the coins go.
No.
He does not.
Okay.
That's kind of a shame.
Oh, they're tanking damage now. Well, time to main hand the fucking sword instead of quick.
Thank you.
sword should never be able to fucking be spun this fast. I love it.
And yet.
You know, I can probably go faster if,
You put an attack speed.
Here.
Oh, yeah.
Leaving you, dumbass. So glad it takes more than fucking one person
to do what?
To get to the objective to leave.
Not gonna lie, so many activities in Warframe, I just opted to solo instead of having more renders.
Okay. Bark, bark, motherfucker.
Guardian, we've got a cluster of troops nearby. We can't let them mass in numbers. Go clear them out.
I gotta tell you, it's one of the simple pleasures in Destiny to just get one of those spawn cave moments where you're feeding off each other's supers and just annihilating the spawn cave for a public event. It just feels so good.
Yeah.